It depends on your reason for surgery. If it's for floaters and epiretinal membrane, it takes about a week. If it's for macular hole or retinal detachment, it takes about 3 weeks. If it is for some other condition whereby a longer acting gas bubble or oil may be required, then recovery is longer and your surgeon can confirm those details.